get this one out too. This is a smaller one, little baby.
See him coming out. So we're gonna try to get him over here. So we got another one. Lots of rattlesnakes out today, apparently.
Hey guys, Richard Holdner here. We're going back up on the hill, trying to find some more snakes, get that total up. We're trying to get 106, and right now we're currently staring at a total of 4. So we've got a long ways to go, but there are a lot of days left in the season. It's a beautiful day. It's about 75 degrees. I'm trying out a little later trip up the hill. Normally I go in the morning. This is in the afternoon. So we'll find out if there's any different. I'm gonna be walking along the sides, checking out, see if we can find any snakes along the side like we did last time. Last time I was able to catch a garter snake. Unfortunately, I didn't turn on my video camera for that one. All I have is a picture of the end of the tail, which was unfortunate. We're gonna see if we can't find any more out, like, you know, sunning themselves, and we'll check all of our normal places, go lift up some boards and logs and stuff, see if we can't find something. Let's head on up. By the way, you guys might have noticed I have something on my head. We're trying out a new camera. I've got my old Hero 3. We're gonna see how that works. Hopefully you can see a new view. That way I'm not having to hold the camera and hold the snake and hold the stick and all of that stuff. Hopefully the Hero will make a hero out of me.
So we're going back up the hill. This guy's laying out. Got some rattles on him. Gonna get warm. Hopefully we'll see some more. This will be cool. Good start. We're not very far up the hill. This was pointed out by another guy, another hiker. He said, hey, look, great snake up here. I was just setting everything up. Get my GoPro set up. He's not rattling, not doing anything. He's kind of hanging out. All right, man, let's keep going.
See, we're trying something new. I got my GoPro on. Hopefully that'll capture some good images. So we're gonna check out the rocks right now and see if we can find anything there. That's usually a good spot. The sun's coming down. It's about 75 degrees. It's later in the afternoon. I wanted to try a later afternoon run instead of a early morning one. So we'll see if we can't find one. Kind of cool finding one on the way up though. That was great. And another hiker even just pointed out, he said, hey, are you looking for snakes? I'm like, yeah. He goes, there's one right over here. Shh. Ask and you shall receive. It's awesome. Let's take a look around.
Take a look. Take a look right down that hole. The one right down there. I'm gonna see if I can bring him out. I can just see his rattle. See if we can snatch him up. Down that hole. The one right down in there. I'm gonna see if I can bring him out. I can just see his rattle. See if we can snatch him up. Oh man, he was too fast. Well, we might have another chance. There we go.
just wants to get away. That's all he wants to do. Thing, as soon as you lose sight of them, they do a disappearing act. Well, at least we got to see a little bit of them. See his head right there. See him coming out. So we're going to try to get him over here. Can see that. That's a good one. Got 8 or 9 rattles. Don't let him go right here. There you go. Get back in your spot. There you go. You look right down in there. That's where he's at. Tail. Good hiding spot. Our baby's still there. Yep, they're all right there. Ah, dang it. So we got another one. Rattlesnakes out today, apparently. I know, I didn't something like that. Okay, go. Go, 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 go. Very cool. Okay, now let's see if there's another one over there. There is another one under there. So there is another one under there. Let's see if I can drag that one out too. This one out too. This is a smaller one, a little baby. Okay, I don't want you to go away just yet. We want to check you out a little bit. Very cool. Nice warm day. Later in the afternoon. Looks like they're kind of out moving around. Very nice. Let you go back under your little hide out there. Back under there, and now where it's nice and safe. Don't worry, nobody's gonna get you. Just go ahead. Okay, let's see. Let's see what else we got. Yeah, there's more under there. No can do.
Okay guys, another day up on the hill. It was awesome. 5 snakes today. That's a pretty good day. So bring our total up to 12. We'll take a walk back down, see if we see anything. Don't know if we will, but you know, it's always good to take a look when you're going back down. I always walk on the other side, as you guys know, every time. Up one side and down the other. It was very cool to see a snake like right off the bat. I got a tick crawling on me. That's kind of awesome. To see one right off the bat, just walking, just starting up the hill, just kind of laying out. And as you can see, it didn't care less about us. So normally when you walk up on them, or you see somebody walk by them, I mean, I had the other hiker just show me. He said, hey, there's one right over here. That's pretty cool. Normally when you walk by, they try to take off. But that guy was not caring at all. He wasn't rattling. He was just laying out, getting sun. He's like, it's warm. It's a nice day. I'm hanging out. Just leave me alone. Oh, great. Here comes that guy with that stick. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you next time.